In terms of your journey, it is interesting. I didn't know that you stayed in Kangemi. I'll tell you something about politics, for those of you who want to be politicians. Mujipange. You know, in 1969, when my father lost election, he was vying for the seat of the then Vihiga constituency. Akajaribu, akaanguka. And we used to stay in Kileleshwa. Wakati huo, he was a civil servant, sasa tulikuwa tunaishi Kileleshwa. Alafu, akaingia kwa siasa, uchaguzi wa 69, akaanguka. Then, as soon as we came back from the rural area, because at that time the elections were in December, they were held around early December. Tuliporudi Nairobi, wenye nyumba, serikali, wakasema, now that you are no longer a civil servant, hamisha watoto wako na wewe na virago vyako mutoke kwa nyumba. Tukatoka kwa nyumba, keleleshwa ya serikali, and believe you me, tulienda kuishi Kangemi. And I stayed in Kangemi from, I think, 1970 for about 2.5 years. Huko. So when he says he grew up in Kangemi, I now understand why this book is important. Because Kangemi in those days was literally a rural area in Nairobi. It was a very difficult environment. And we grew up there. Sanitation was a problem. Mambo yale yote magumu tulikuwa tukiishi hapo. But for you to emerge from there, and now here you are, congratulations. That is truly God's work. Truly God's work.